the makers of the rules and laws that govern what her body does are men. The voices and the choices of these few overpower millions like herself, forcing them to move along like cattle with no voices. This is not about a life, it's about control. They've become the architects of their fates, damning them to live lives they never wanted. You think hell awaits anyone who won't align or give in to your man-made beliefs, your blind faith in religion. Sickens me.